Please wait for the cars to stop completely.